week, we're not gonna have a skill because this week's theme is the unconventional, unexpected, maybe a few surprises. I've decided to shock you with this one. Come on out.
My jaw dropped. Like, I didn't expect Kalani to get cut, and then I didn't expect to see her again. I mean, it was like...
Kalani and her mother, Kira, have no idea why they're here today. So they don't know that I have my callback card. Would you like to rejoin the competition?
Yes.
You're sure?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I never thought that I would use a callback card. Everybody gets one shot in this life. You blow it, too bad, it's over. But I don't think Kalani blew it. I think my other two judges did.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh God, here we go again. I was so surprised to see Kalani. I do believe she gets some special treatment. It's not fair, it really isn't.
Okay, you're gonna go take your stuff off and join the others.
Honestly, I love Kalani. I have nothing bad to say about her. I mean, yeah, here and then, she'll get honestly really annoying, but I'm happy for her.
In keeping with our unconventional theme, the mother of the challenge winner gets to choose the three dancers that will be in the bottom three.
Oh boy.
You definitely want to win this challenge. Today, for our unconventional challenge, Nito is going to teach you a wushu combination. Wushu is often used in fight scenes choreographed in movies.
Step with the left, three, four, open up, five, six, seven, eight.
When I was little, I did martial arts and I went to, I think, a green belt. So I'm not nervous at all. I got this.
One more time. So we stop.
Watch.
Right here, like that. Boom, 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 boom. Hammer fist. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Yeah.
Now that you have all learned the choreography, we're going to put it to practical use. You will take on Nito. If you survive and get past him, then you battle me.
That's great. Get her, JoJo.
One and two, three. Four, five,
Trinity has won two challenges. Does she want to win every single challenge?
Absolutely.
Sorry, but Trinity does have an advantage. She's a gymnast.
Trinity's gonna kill this routine like she does every other.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three.
Challenge. Trinity's always the tiger coming to get you. So Kalani needs to win this and prove she has what it takes.
Five, six, seven, eight. Ah!
All right, you're safe.
Come on, Tyler. Earn it.
Five, six,
yeah, Ty.
Eight, one, three. Sorry.
Good work. I let you go.
Good job, bud.
Kalani and Trinity, come out and stand side by side. Trinity, when you did the combination, who did you look at?
You.
Right in the eye. You didn't think of that, did you? Kalani, I'm glad you're back. But Trinity just won her third challenge.
When she won, I was all happy, and then it just kind of sunk. It's like, oh my goodness. I'm very stressed about this reward.
I'm nervous to do this, Trinity.
Tina is a real dance mom, and she has the same thoughts I do, getting rid of her three strongest competitors. So I don't believe that they would pick my daughter to be in the bottom three.
First up, please welcome Trinity, Haley, and JoJo for a dance called Walk the Plank.
Yeah.
come on over here.
Since we're being unconventional this week, I'd like the moms to come on out. Woo! They had you jump into the shark-infested waters. We're the sharks. Trinity, there's something going on. You shine in class and choke on stage. Sickled feet, inverted knees. You need to fix that.
Trinity, Trinity, Trinity. You have this kind of like cheerleader approach. How you like hitting things has like this little like bounce in between it that you have to get out of. Just think about the emotion as opposed to you saying, I did it, I did it. Haley, on the other hand, I was afraid. I was afraid you were gonna fall. One time you actually stepped off that middle triangle, so you were already bitten up by the sharks. I don't know if you were afraid of the jumps, but you were going through the motions.
You started strong, and then I think you lost a little confidence, and then you were trying to get it back. And instead of feeling on edge for what you're about to do, we're feeling on edge for your performance.
Dun, dun, dun.
Walk the plank, go.
Haley's back heel stretch was an absolute disgrace. Enough is enough.
Tina, come on out and stand next to Trinity.
This task that I have to do is heart-wrenching. It's not gonna be easy at all.
Tina,
yes.
I'm going to name each dancer. I want you to say safe or elimination. Understood?
Yes.
We're going to start with your daughter.
Safe.
Gianna.
Safe.
Allie.
Elimination.
Kalani.
Safe.
McKaylee.
Elimination.
Tyler.
Safe.
Travis.
Safe.
We have two contestants remaining and one spot in the bottom three. Haley.
Elimination.
That means JoJo, you are safe. Please join your mother.
Tina would be foolish to put JoJo in the bottom three. Nobody puts JoJo in the bottom three.
Can the moms of Allie, McKaylee, and Haley please come join them downstage?
McKaylee, you have a second chance. Haley, Allie, one of you is going home tonight. Better wish upon every star you see tonight and bring it back to this stage. Unfortunately, Haley, today is not your day. It always goes back to your technique.
Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity, and I would take all the corrections that you give me.
Thank you for giving my daughter the opportunity to be able to let her live one of her dreams, dancing for you.
One more round of applause for Haley. Thank you so much.
I never got to show them the real me.
My daughter didn't want to listen to me before we went on the stage. She just was like, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. And it is what it is.
I just wish I could stay.